welcome back. So finally, I got this bag, Longchamp Le Pliage Neo shoulder bag in small size. You know, I've been eyeing this bag since last year, and you know, I had a $20 Nordstrom note, so I decided to pull the trigger and wanted this small size because I wanted to use it as everyday or even travel, and I think the size looks great on me. So this Neo style comes with the same leather flap, and the nylon looks a lot thicker than the regular one. I do have a travel bag. That one's super old, but yeah, this leather is kind of like Saffiano, kind of Saffiano leather, and it has this leather tab at the end. There's this zipper. It says Longchamp right there. It's a silver. And in the bag, it's just, you know, same, no pocket or anything like that. And in the bottom, it's just like this. And so when you open it, inside material is kind of like a vinyl, you know, kind of material. There's one big pocket right there. You can probably fit phone in there. And on the other side, there is another small pocket that you can put keys or car holders and things like that. So yeah, I don't know if normal style comes with the two pockets. I think normal, just regular style comes with only one small one, but this one has two pockets inside, which is, you know, pretty nice. When I was thinking about buying this bag, ZOOMONI contacted me and said they wanted to send me bag organizer and asked me if I want to do a review. So I was like, yeah, why not? You know, because I'm just getting this bag, and usually I don't use bag organizer, you guys, but for this one, it's just black hole, right? It's literally black hole. So I wanted to get some organizer, and without the bag organizer, it will collapse. So I was like, that's perfect. So they sent me these. You know, I'm actually very impressed. You know, I'll put some pictures there. I'm very impressed with their packaging. It was very nice. ZOOMONI is based in South Korea, and this bag organizer is made with a 2mm felt, and it feels very nice. I mean, it is really well made, and it doesn't feel as thick. It's also very flexible, and yeah, I think I love all these pockets and things like that. So let me put this in here. So yeah, so it fits like that. So when I ordered this one, I did not, you know, measure the inside and send them a measurement. I think they just went based off of, you know, just regular size. But actually, there's a little bit of room in the bag. So I think what I should have done is I should have measured the inside and told them the exact measurement, because I like kind of have it fit, you know, kind of tight. But there is a little bit of room. So if you were to order this bag and order the organizer from ZOOMONI, make sure to put measurement, the measurement you want, you know, measure the inside and send them to as well if you want it to fit perfectly. But this is okay, you know, because I can put other stuff in here, and I can put other stuff on the side too. The smaller items will fit in here as well. And I asked them if they could send me an organizer for my Tory Burch tote. I sent them the measurement, and you know, they had a lot of Neverfull style, so I want one of the style, and then I said I want a one water bottle holder. So they sent me these, and guys, this fits like a glove. Look at that. It fits perfectly. So I am very, very happy with their organizer, and it's got big pockets, you know, and a water holder. Regular smaller size comes with water holder, but I said I don't want the water holder because this bag is kind of small and I didn't want to take too much room. So they can customize your whatever you want to add. They have other, you know, accessories. You can even put zipper on top. So go check it out. I also have 20% coupon code for you guys. I'll leave it in the link down below. if you wanna try out their organizer, which I highly recommend. I think I'll order a couple more for my other bags, you know. So if you wanna try it, use the coupon code. And I wanna say thank you, ZOOMONI, for sending these beautiful organizer. And I'll show you what fits with organizer and what fits without the organizer, so you can kind of see how it looks different. Okay, so now I'll show you without the organizer how much it fits, and with organizer later. So let's start with, you know, my tablet. This is about 10 inches. It goes in like that. And the book that I'm currently reading. Then the notebook, if you're a student, the standard notebook goes in there. And then, you know, my everything pouch. I got this from Amazon. I put all the feminine stuff and everything in there. And then my makeup bag. This. And my Gucci key pouch with the keys and cards and everything in there. I probably put my phone in here like this. And I could probably put my sunglasses in there too. And on this pocket, I think I'm gonna put my mask. Oh, and it came with, I found a Longchamp care card. I'll keep it in there. So it fits like this, and obviously there's more room, plenty of room to put, you know, water or more stuff in there, scarf, you know, or jacket or whatever you want to put it in there, you can put it in there. And let's zip it up. And yeah. Now it's quite heavy because I have all the stuff in here. So now with organizer, let me put this in here. Okay, so now, as I've said before, this is a little smaller than the bag, so I think I'm gonna put my notebook on the outside of the organizer, and I'll put, you know, my books and the tablet. This in my pouch and my makeup bag and my key pouch. And now I can put my phone on the side or here. And now because I have the organizer, you know, I could probably put like perfumes like this on the side pocket like this. And there's a little bit more room on the side. So if you want to put, you know, water bottle here, you can. But it is definitely much, you know, organized, and you can see things better with this color. And with the organizer, I can actually put all the items that was in the pouch to here. I can put pen here, my AirPods there, and my hand lotion and hand sanitizer and lipsticks. Things are easier to access, and you can, you know, it has a spot for everything. So with organizer, it's like this. It's very smooth. And it's, you know, pretty good weight because I have all the stuff in it, but I will normally not carry it this much, but I just wanted to show you how much it fits. I tried to put my laptop here, but it did not work. It was kind of narrow right here. I also want to show you without all the stuff in here. So this is kind of like, you know, what I normally would carry, and maybe jacket or something like that. And this is how it looks. I personally think it's great for every day as well. The size is perfect for me. It's very simple design and minimalistic, and if you don't like logos and things like that, I think this bag might be perfect for you. And I honestly love this nylon. If you own a regular Longchamp bag And the Neo, which one do you prefer? And do you think this is a better quality? Neo line is a little bit more pricey than the regular one. So I'm wondering if the nylon is the reason why the price is different and it's a little more expensive. But yeah, so I am loving this bag so far. I can't wait to start using it. And if you have any other questions about this bag, please let me know in the comments below. And, you know, I have a lot of videos coming up next few weeks with Christmas and unboxing, Black Friday sales and things like this. So please don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you next time.